Hello everyone, welcome to my YouTube channel Study with Soumya. Make sure to subscribe this channel if you haven't subscribed till now. This channel is going to be very helpful for you, so make sure to subscribe. Also, when subscribing the channel, don't forget to turn on the bell icon so that whenever I do upload any video, you will get the notification regarding that. Also, be a part of our Telegram family. The link for our Telegram channel is given in the description itself, so make sure to join us at our Telegram channel. Right, so in this video also we are going to discuss some wonderful opportunities for all of you. So make sure to watch the video till the end, as if this is going to be helpful for you. What else you can do? Just share the video among your friends so that even they can know about these wonderful opportunities. So first of all, the first opportunity that we're going to discuss is from Myntra. So Myntra is hiring for data analyst role, as you can see here. And so basically what they are looking for, let's directly talk about this. So strong problem solving ability. So the candidate needs to exhibit structured thinking, strong analytical skills and process orientation, strong in data analytics. Candidate should be proficient in SQL and Python, should be highly proficient in Excel, knowledge of statistics is preferred. Highly action oriented, that is Myntra as a culture has a strong bias for action and speed of implementation. A data analyst will need to own projects from conceptualization to execution. Orientation, past background in data engineering is preferred, not mandatory. Data analyst responsibilities is going to be understand and analyze data to drive business insights. Data visualization for easy consumption of data with middle management. A strong process orientation and ability to learn quickly, monitoring and providing feedback loop during execution of various initiatives. Now for applying for this particular job, simply you have to give your first name, your last name, your email. Make sure to put the email that you are using as of now, so that because whatever the communication will be regarding the further round, that will be on your email which you have mentioned here. Right here you have to mention your phone number, your location, you have to attach your resume, and that's it. Just submit the application. Fine. So this is the first opportunity. Next one is from Zoho. So Zoho is doing the recruitment for technical support engineer. So as you can see here, here's what you have to know about before your registration. So the registration is mandatory for written test and interviews. Also, the written test and interview will be held online. We don't encourage repeated attempts. Only shortlisted candidates will be contacted. So what? So those students will be shortlisted. They'll be contacted only. Talking about technical support engineer role. So here you can see, as a support engineer, you are responsible to handle phone calls, emails, technical chats, and online web session with prospects and customers. To be the face of the product by having excellent presentation, in-depth knowledge on products to assist in implementation and troubleshooting. The ideal candidate should have excellent verbal and written communication skills, a strong customer focus with an ability to work well in a team and prioritize your workload, also ready to work for the shifts with outstanding customer handling skills. Along with that, so here you can see, besides soft skills, more credit goes to candidate having a good understanding on modern IT management, ITSM concepts, exposure in Microsoft OSs, basic networking concepts, knowledge in Windows OS applications, endpoint security, IT operations and support management application. Okay, so if you are interested, so you can just simply click on apply now button here and you will be redirected to this page. So here what you have to do, so here you have to provide your name, your phone number, your email. If you have any sort of experience, means if you have worked with some company, you can mention the name as well. Otherwise you can just mention here none. Here you have to mention the years of experience. So from here you can select, if you are fresher then choose for fresher. Current previous CTC, so if you are fresher obviously then it is not applicable for you, then simply select not applicable. Expected CTC that you're expecting from Zoho for this particular job role, so you have to select this, right? So accordingly you can select, right? And here you have to like select yes or no, your willingness to work in night shift. So as of now, just select yes. And here you have to mention the skills that you are having. So just mention that. Here you have to just attach your resume and then you have to submit the application. Fine. Next opportunity is from Brilio, as you can see here. So talking about the job risk, so as part of Relio Data Analytics and Engineering practice, you will partner with clients to build experiential at scale and speed to bring vision to life. You will work with a bunch of energetic and passionate technologists fueled with data, fun and curiosity who discover solutions hidden in large data sets. Okay, so basically they are hiring for data and analytics practitioner. The salary mentioned is 4.5 LPA and the job location is going to be Bangalore. They have mentioned some description regarding the life of data and analytics practitioner at Brilio. And for you to be successful, you must build partnerships with within and outside the team regardless of formal authority. Dismantle personal knowledge and empower others by mentoring and fostering an environment of growth. You can just go through it once. Talking about candidate profile, so they have mentioned knowledge of Python, Java and SQL. So if from Python and Java, you know only one, that also okay. Excellent English written and spoken communication skills. Talking about qualification, so they have mentioned 10th, 12th percentile, that should be 75% and above. 20 and 21 batches allowed, that is CSE, IT and IS is allowed. 60% road, no backlogs, must possess excellent English written, spoken communication skills. Okay, so about ME MTech is like they are also allowed for this particular job role. Here also 20 and 21 batches allowed, 60% thorough, no backlogs, must possess excellent written spoken communication skills. So if you are interested and if you are willing to apply, if you are willing to be a part of Brilio, just simply click on apply now. And you will be redirected to this page. So first of all, you have to make your account. If you are already having an account, then just simply you have to log in and just provide the required details and that's it. So whatever will be the further communication that will be done on the mail, etc., whatever things you will mention here. So be ready with that, right? So let's talk about. So the next opportunity is from Evolfit. As you can see here, so they are hiring for software engineer intern front end. Talking about the job, so basically Evolfit is an early stage startup building a one-stop fitness solutions plans. So end-to-end fitness and nutrition solution, personalized and adaptive workout plans, goal-specific meal planning, one-click groceries and all. So basically they are telling about the specification regarding their startup, that is Evolfit. Now these are the projects mentioned that they are working on. About the role, so as we are at early stage startup looking to build our core team, we will be interested to work with the people who are able to align with our vision and are ready to take project responsibility. We also welcome people who does not necessarily have the technical skill but are willing to learn on the job. Come be a part of our journey, be the next unicorn. So basically if you are having like somewhat of less knowledge, less technical knowledge, even then they are just motivating you to apply for this particular job role. Minimum requirements they have mentioned is that currently pursuing BTech MTech degree. So basically this is an internship for those who are currently pursuing BTech MTech degree in computer science engineering or a related subject. That is 21 batch, 22 batch, you are eligible for this particular internship. Basic understanding of software engineering fundamentals is required. Experience with HTML, CSS, JavaScript. Strong analytical and problem solving skills, basic knowledge of how to work with the JSON based APIs, eagerness to learn and passionate enough to make the world a better place. Preferred requirements are that experience in working on React JS Redux, experience with version controlling GitHub, perks will be letter of recommendation, PPO chances, experience certificate, working on a real world project, work from the comfort of home. Stipend will be 8k plus performance bonus and infinite knowledge will be given to you. So if you are interested for this particular opportunity, that is from Evolfit, so make sure to apply. The link for all the job opportunities that we discuss is provided in the description itself.